The fast qualifier, Clyde Overhaul on the outside of the front row alongside last week's winner, Anthony Birch. His second row will be Kip Sawyer in the 11 and the 144, Chris Barton. Third row is the 119 to Josh Evans and the 24, Andy Waddle. Row 4 will be the 50, Rick Welch and the 10, Chris Russell. Brian Russell. Here we go, looking for green. Signal, Anthony Birch, your leader. Clyde Overhill second, Kip Sawyer third, Chris Barton fourth. That's Josh Evans, Andy Walter, and Rick Welch. James Weaver bringing up the rear, six down, 14 more to go. spectacular. You and your dad have found something fast in this Warrior race car, making it 2 in a row.
Yeah, it worked pretty good for us tonight. I tell you what, the way the track was, it was a handful, but I don't know. I'm sure he was right on us at the end, but I want to say hi to my mom. I think she got to come up there tonight. I'd say she was a nervous wreck, but so I want to thank everybody involved with it. Everybody, Shockley's, Discount Auto Parts, Hancock Home Health, Levin's Construction, Monster Energy Drinks, and my dad. He's always helping me out, so.
So 2 in a row makes it feel really good.
Oh, yeah, it feels good.
All right, folks, it's all for your winner, 2 in a row for Anthony Burchett. Folks, don't forget, we'll be back to a full racing program next Saturday night. We'll have a limited late model, Sportsman, classic cars, four cylinders. And we hope to see you here next Saturday night. Bring a friend with you.